This is a really interesting giant centipede from Design Station, and I love it. It's really neat. I was told by one of my family members that it's kind of creepy, but I love it. And I printed it in PETG, in this black PETG from 3DF Filaments. If you're looking for an economical PETG, they sent this to me, but you can get it on Amazon or 3DF Filaments, and I actually like it a lot. So, and this guy is so neat. And I don't think it's creepy. What do you guys think? Let me know.